Once again, strikes him on the pad. He's out LBW. He is gone. Ajantha Mendis has got a second wicket. And he must be impressing the Sri Lanka captain, Jayawardena, who's seen him at close quarters. He's mixed it up. And he's trapped Avishka Gunawardene with another cleverly disguised Googly. Hitting him on the back leg. That was out. So Gunawardene goes, LBW Mendis for 73. Pasnahira North now 98 for 3.